We think we listen, we think we hear. We think we're close just because we are near. But there's always this partition that separates us all. And you could spend a lifetime wishing for a hole in the wall. Listen to the voices,
listen to the voices
from the hole in the wall. Listen to the voices,
listen to the voices
from the hole in the wall. Listen to the voices,
listen to the voices
from the hole in the wall. Singing for a soul. Upon a time, at the end of a hospital hallway, behind a door, little children played on the critical floor, pretending they're so tiny, two by two they could easily crawl, right out into the sunlight through a hole in the wall. Listen to the voices,
listen to the voices
from the hole in the wall. Listen to the voices,
listen to the voices
from the hole in the wall. Listen to the voices,
listen to the voices
from the hole in the wall. We're singing for a soul. Your mind and you speak your heart, the words you find are your work of art. When you have a voice, you have a choice. When you feel it, don't conceal it. Look at all those children laughing, look at all those grown-ups crying. Just goes to show you how much can happen when you never stop trying. Listen to the voices,
listen to the voices
from the hole in the wall. Listen to the voices,
listen to the voices
from the hole in the wall. Listen to the voices,
listen to the voices
from the hole in the wall. Singing for a soul. Listen to the voices,
listen to the voices
from the hole in the wall. Listen to the voices,
listen to the voices
from the hole in the wall. Listen to the voices,
listen to the voices
from the hole in the wall. They're singing for a soul.
Thank you.